This is Paladin Tristan. If you're listening to this, then you've made it through the presidential metro, and Adams Air Force Base is all that stands in your way. Our scouts report that the fire controls for the orbital missile satellite are located in the main tower of the Enclave mobile platform. The only way into the platform is by way of a ramp that lowers from a watch post the Enclave set up in the old air traffic control tower. When you opened the crate, it triggered a beacon. We'll pick up the signal and start the assault to cover your entry. Good luck, and Godspeed.
Little sister, I've stashed away a considerable amount of fuel behind the small building west of the air traffic control tower as you requested. The container is tucked away under some barrels and tires. And no, I couldn't safely confiscate an incinerator for you. That's your job. I took too big a risk hiding that fuel for you in the first place. If you do come across an incinerator, please be careful. Anyway, they're shipping me out to some relay station far west of here in the wasteland. I'm afraid I won't be seeing you for a while. Take care, and good luck in all your endeavors. Your big brother.
Oh, man. Don't hurt me. I just work here. I work on the robots. I fix them up. I saw what you did before you got in the base. You're not gonna hurt me, are you? Oh, thank goodness. I'm Stiggs. Nice to meet you. Man, I'm glad you realize I'm not one of the bad guys. I'll be happy to answer any questions you have. Well, just above us is a Deathclaw research facility. Most of the Deathclaws are out fighting, but there might be one or two left. There are also a bunch of robots in the facility, and they're all controlled through the mainframe. There are also some military types left, but not nearly as many as there used to be. Huh. It's nice to finally meet someone who knows what the heck I'm talking about. It's actually a modified version of the V-29, but response recall protocol is improved, and the data transfer is much more secure. If you got into the mainframe, you could control all of the robots in the facility. Well, you'll want to get to the floor above and then make your way to the middle. That's where the mainframe is. Well, the satellite tower is right on top of the base. I'm sure you saw it before you came in. You're going to have to make it to the central control area before you can get on top of the launch platform. Once you're on top of the platform, you're probably going to have to make your way past a bunch of soldiers before you get to the tower. I've been trying to get out of here for a while. See, I've done things for the Enclave. Things I can't say I'm proud of. But a man's got to eat. When the Enclave picked me up, I was starving and suffering from radiation poisoning. I felt I owed him. Now it's time to leave. You'll make a great distraction while I make off with a few robots and supplies. I help you, and you help me. It was nice meeting you, but I have to get while the getting's good. Maybe I'll see you around. Come on, Sparky. Hoover, let's go.
surprised to see me? He's told me everything you've done and the sacrifices your family's made for the sake of the wasteland. All I can say is, you've done one hell of an outstanding job out here, soldier. A hell of a job. Now it's time to do my job and to get your ass onto this vertibird before it goes up like a nuke. Hurry, the orbital strike will be coming down any moment now.
Hell of a show.